Hi, this is Sean Hobson. And what we're talking about right now is how to become a good fundamental defensive player. And what we want to concentrate on now is after you have your good defensive stance and all of that, the main thing that's going to make you a good defensive player are three things: staying low, staying on your toes, and moving in a powerful position. And what we're going to show you is how to do that right now. If you are a slower player, the best way that you can become a faster player is to get low. The lower you are, the quicker you are. The higher you are, the harder it is to move your body. So the first thing we want to make sure and always do defensively is stay low. The other thing is, the lower that you are, the more spring and the more force you've built up in your legs, and you can spring higher. So if somebody picks up the ball and they throw it high, if you're down in a good low stance, you can spring up out of there and reject the ball. If you're standing straight up and somebody passes it, it's hard for you to get your body set to go up and to pick off that pass. So again, the lower you are, the better you can pick off that pass. The other thing is, the lower you are, the quicker you can move. And if you stay on your toes, the more you can bounce around, the more you can move around, and the more explosion you have. That's a key word we want on defense, explosion. We want everybody to be explosive, not only coming up, but also going laterally as fast as they possibly can. So stay low, stay strong, and be explosive on defense. That's how you can become the best defensive player out there.